Hello and welcome back to my another tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to share with you how to set up face lock in your Tecno Proba 5 Pro. So let's take a look how to do that. You might be recently bought this Tecno Proba 5 Pro and you are wondering how to set up face lock. In order to do that, it's really very easy and simple. You need to click in your Tecno Proba 5 Pro settings section. After click over there, you will see screen appear just like this. You need to scroll down and then you will find there something say password and security. After click over password and security, you will find here something say face unlock. After click over face unlock, if your device doesn't have PIN, pattern or password, you need to set them, and after that it will give you option to set up face ID. So we're going to click here set lock screen password, and I'm going to choose here pattern, and I'm going to draw my favorite pattern, obviously you need to remember, and then we're going to click here confirm. And after that, lock screen notification, you can easily choose any of them and click here done. Now if you decide to set up new face unlock, you can click here in real face, and then it's going to appear. After 5 seconds, it will give you option to click here start. So you're going to click here, please keep your face still with the frame until the enroll the face. You can see this device is successfully detect my face, and also a skin going to appear. Also, I will suggest you to choose this unlock directly. What that help you, whenever this device is recognize your face, it's going to be unlocked immediately without swiping up. So let me click here done. Now let me go back and let me try to lock my phone and let me try to unlock. So whenever this device is recognized my face, it's going to be unlocked. Also you can see it's very surprised. This skin lock going to be unlocked very fastly. Also you can unlock your device that we had set the pattern. You can also unlock your device with pattern. Now you might be decide to delete your previous shape and you want to add new face shape. So for that, you need to click in your Tecno Proba 5 Pro settings section. After click over there, you need to click here password and security. After click over password and security, a screen going to appear just like this. You need to click here face unlock, and then we'll see screen appear just like this. It's saying to draw the pattern. So you need to draw your current pattern, and after that it will give you a screen just like this. If you decide to delete your previous face shape, you can click here delete face data, and then a screen going to appear. You need to click here delete, and after that if you decide to add new face shape, you can click here in real face, and then a screen going to appear just like this. After 5 seconds, it will give you option to set up your face lock. So within this simple way, you can easily set up face lock in your Tecno Proba 5 Pro. So that's one. Now thanks for watching my video. See you next one. Peace.